What do you think is special about Annabelle, and can you talk about what it was like being a part of that yourself?
I love that it's not just a big scare fest. It's not just a ton of jump scenes all put into a film. There's a lot of different characters that you really care about and you want to see make it out in the end and not get hurt. You actually care for the people in the film, and I think that's really unique to horror films. I don't know, it's really cool. I love the whole Conjuring universe, and I love Annabelle, just that idea. I think it's just really unique. Like, James Wan took this whole idea and made it into such a brilliant franchise, and now people love it, and people will wait in lines for hours to just see that movie. And it's just an incredible thing to watch when I was at the premiere, just seeing all these people who are hardcore fans. It's really cool. That's when I really realized that I'd entered that universe. Annabelle 1, I feel like, had a lot of questions, and then Annabelle 2 really told the whole entire story of Annabelle. It was the creation of Annabelle, so it told the whole backstory of how she came about and who she was. My favorite scene, maybe the ending one, when I get adopted and it just plays into the other film. Annabelle 1 ends, the beginning of Annabelle 1 and the ending of Annabelle creation. I thought that was really cool how it played into each other. I just love that horror films, they have so much going on. It's not just one thing. Like with dramas, they can make you cry and you can be really invested in the characters. And then with happy films, you're laughing throughout it, and it's just like comedies. But with horror films, it's a comedy, it's a drama, and you scream a lot throughout it. There's just so much going on. And I just love that you can experience all these different emotions with horror films.
I think people always say they remember the first horror film or the one that had that big impact on them. Is there a scary film that did that for you?
Sixth Sense, definitely. That was one of my first horror films that I had ever seen, and the script was brilliant. The twist at the end, I did not expect it at all, and I love that movie. Most horror films don't really scare me other than The Shining did a little bit and The Exorcist a tiny bit, but most other horror films that I've seen, I don't really jump at all. I don't have an exact favorite genre. I just like, if it's a really good film, if it has a good script and a unique idea, those are my favorites.